Am I looking this
way? I'll be here. Okay, so this is the John and Dan scene, where we're just rehearsing it for pacing, and here we go. So, John and Dan meet in the middle, hearty hug.
Buddy! So good to see you, buddy.
Good to see you, man.
So nervous.
Are you really?
What do I do?
She says yes.
She says no.
You know what? Before you pop a question, I have something to say.
What is it?
What's it, buddy?
More than that, my best man.
Okay.
You okay?
I'm gay. I'm good. God, it feels so great to say that.
Woo.
Wow. That is big news.
This is something we can discuss.
Wait. There's more. I'm madly in love with you. I have been since high school.
Jeez. Why are you telling me this now?
I know, it's awkward timing, but I'm sorry, but I thought I was going to be able to hold it in. You know, when I found out that you were going to propose to her today, I just needed to get off my chest. Right? So do you? Do you have any, you know, romantic feelings for me?
Whatever gave you that?
I don't know, you know, we spent that weekend in a gay hotel, remember? In Montreal, right?
You didn't know it was a gay hotel at the time.
Yeah, but what about, you know, honeymoon suite? Boracay, Mango Hotel, heart-shaped bed, champagnes, right? What? No? You remember that, right?
That was the only room they had available. I'm not gay.
That's
awkward. I love you. But not like that. We're just friends.
Okay,
this is something we can discuss later.